Hello children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Our today's amazing assignment is based on addition and subtraction concept. And for this you can refer our textbook page numbers 36 and 37. Let's start our today's first question. Solve the following. What is the symbol here children? Plus. Plus means addition. So you have to add these two numbers. What is the first number? 3609 plus 4986. From where you will start adding? From the digits in ones place you have to start adding. So 9 plus 6, what is the sum of 9 and 6? It is 15, right? So let's write 5 here and write 1 here. Okay, now add these two. 8 plus 0, it is 8, because by adding 0 to any number you will get 8 only, and then add it to 1. 8 plus 1 is 9, so write 9 here. And then what is the sum of these two digits? 6 and 9. 6 plus 9 is again 15, so write 5 here and 1 here. And now 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. So what is the sum of 3609 and 4986? It is 8595. Okay? Right. Let's solve the next question. What is the symbol, arithmetic symbol here children? It is minus. Okay? So here if you are having minus means you have to subtract. What is the first number? 8106 minus 5458. So you have to subtract 5458 from 8106. You have to start here also from ones place digit. So what is the digits in ones place? What are those digits? 6 and 8. Can you subtract 8 from 6? Can you subtract? No, you cannot subtract 8 from 6. So what you will do? You have to regroup, then you will get 16. 16 minus 8. 8. Right. So what is the number remained here? It is 9. 9 minus 5, 4. And what about this? From where you got this 9? From here, right? So shall I? Right. Here it will become 0. 0 minus 4. Can you subtract 4 from 0? No. Then again you have to regroup, and 10 minus 4 is 6. Okay. 10 minus 4 is 6. And what is the digit remained here? Here it is 7. So 7 minus 5, it is 2. So what is the answer? 2648. If you want to check and whether your answer is correct or not, you have a doubt, then what you will do? You have to add these two numbers. And if you will get the first number, that means minute, okay, then your answer is correct. Let's add 8 plus 8, 16. So 6 you will get, okay. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. And here you will get 4 plus 6, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. And here you will get 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 5, 8. Is it 8106? The same you got? Yes. Here it is 8106. And here it is 8106. So your answer 2648 is correct. Okay? Right. Let's move to the next question. Fill in the missing digits. In the following problems, you have some, if you observe, there are some digits are missing, right? So you have to identify the digits and write those digits in their particular places. Okay? If you observe here, the digit is missing and 5, 2, and the operation is minus. By subtracting what number, you will get 2. Okay? By subtracting what number, you will get 2. For this, you can subtract 2 from 5. What you will get? 5 minus 2 means 3. Now you can cross check whether you did correct or not. 5 minus 3 is 2. Yes, you are right. Next, 6 minus 3 is 3. And it is clear that 6 minus 3 is again 3. And now the next one is 4 and here it is 3. So 4 minus 3 is 1. So write 1 here. And here you are having 3 and here it is 5. Now what you will do? Here you are having 5 and here it is 3. So what you will do here? I am writing here 8. 8 minus 3. Will you tell me that 8 minus 3 is 5? Yes, exactly you are right. So 8 minus 3 is 5. If you are having a missing digit here, then you can add these two and write that number here, there. Okay. And if you are having a digit missing in the second row, then you can subtract the last, that is the resultant, from the first one. Okay. Right. Next one is 7 is there in the ones place and 6 is there, right? This is the third, that is result. So you can subtract. 7 minus 6 is 1. So obviously 7 minus 1 is 6. And here 9, 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. So 9 minus 0 is again 9. So you are right. And here you are having 1 and here it is 8. First row, the digit in the first row it is missing. That means in the minute you are missing means you have to add these two, right? 8 and 1. That means you will get 9. Then 9 minus 1 is 8. And the next one is 6 minus 4. That is clearly 2. So what are the missing digits here? 9, 0, 1 and 2. Okay? Like this you have to fill the missing digits. Next one. In a bakery, 5060. What is the keyword? What is the number here? 5060 buns were baked in the morning. Were baked in the morning. And 4520 buns were baked in the afternoon. If 3125 buns were sold the next day, how many buns were left? Okay. 3125 buns were sold the next day. On the first day in a bakery, 5060 buns were baked in the morning and 4520 buns were baked in the afternoon. And on the next day, 3125 buns were sold. How many buns were sold? 3125 buns were sold. How many buns were left? Okay, for this you have to add first the number of buns that were baked in the morning and in the afternoon. How many buns were baked? 5060 buns in the morning and 4520 buns in the afternoon. Right? So you have to add these two. 0 plus 0 is 0 and 6 plus 2 is 8. 0 plus 5 is 5 and 5 plus 4 is 9. So total 9580 buns were baked in one day in a bakery. And in the next day, how many buns were sold? 3125 buns. So what you will do? 9580 minus 3125. Okay, for this you have to subtract. Can you subtract 5 from 0? No. Then you have to take 1 from here and you have to regroup and you have to subtract. 10 minus 5 is 5. And here you will get 7. So 7 minus 2 is 5. And here 5 minus 1 is 4. 9 minus 3, 6. So how many buns were left? 6455 buns were left. Okay, right. If you want to check whether you are done correctly or not, then what you will do, children? You add these two. 5 plus 5, 10. 5 plus 2, 7 plus 1, 8. 4 plus 1 is 5. 6 plus 3 is 9. So you got again 9580. So your answer is correct. How many buns were left? 6455 buns were left. Okay, children, like this you have to practice. Do practice at home, children. Hope you understood the session. Thank you.